Hello. Good morning. Welcome to news.com. Here's a breaking news for today. Hurricane Milton advances menacingly towards the storm. Weary state of Florida. Hurricane Milton, classified as a Category 4 storm, was anticipated to intensify further yesterday as it posed a threat to Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula en route to Florida. Prompting evacuation orders for over a million residents in its projected path. The heavily populated west coast of Florida, still recovering from the catastrophic effects of Hurricane Helene less than 2 weeks prior, prepared for the impending landfall today. The U.S. National Hurricane Center indicated that the storm was expected to make landfall near the Tampa Bay metropolitan area, where some evacuees hurried to clear away large amounts of debris left by Helene as they departed the area. Thank you so much for joining us. Keep watching news.com of Infinity Ahzee YouTube channel. Have a good time. Good luck.